Rising like dust off the western plains comes a hero for the ages. Who is that masked man? It's the Lone Stranger. But those who knew him called him Moses. Mo for short. The fastest dodgeball slinger in the West. A cucumber called by God to lead his people to freedom in one of the greatest stories ever told. The burning bush? It's in there. The staff that turns into a snake? We got that too. The plagues on Egypt? Oh yeah. A pet buffalo named Zippy? Okay, we added that. Mo's Wild West Adventure reveals the awesome power of God. So why is this great man wearing a mask? Find out when VeggieTales heads west with a hilarious all-new story, The Lone Stranger, coming spring 2007 to a DVD player near you.
Larry, it's time for the theme song.
Yeah, Bob. What do I do?
Okay, how about this? You play the guitar.
Bob, I don't have any hand.
Oh, right. Okay, you play this.
Well, I don't want to play that. I look silly.
Oh, come on. It'll be fun.
Nope, not gonna do it.
It's for the kids.
Oh, okay. But they better not laugh.
Okay, well, it's time now. You better go on out there.
If you like to talk to tomatoes, if a squash can make you smile, if you like to waltz with potatoes, up and down the produce aisle, have we got a show for you?
VeggieTales, 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 VeggieTales,
broccoli, celery, gotta be
VeggieTales.
Lima beans, collard greens, peachy keen,
VeggieTales.
Cauliflower, sweet and sour, half an hour,
VeggieTales. There's never ever 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 a show like VeggieTales. There's never ever 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 a show like VeggieTales. It's time for
kids, and welcome to VeggieTales. I'm Bob the Tomato.
And I'm Larry the Cucumber.
And we're here to answer your questions.
Yep.
I bet you're wondering why Larry has a shoe on his head.
Yeah, Bob. Why do I have a shoe on my head?
Well, I got a letter today from Latasha Robbins of Savannah, Georgia. Latasha wants to know what loving your neighbor really means.
And that's why I have a shoe on my head?
Yes. No. Well, kind of.
Help me out here, Bob.
You see, I'm about to tell Latasha the story of Flibber O'Loo. And in that story, you, Larry, have a shoe on your head.
Oh, it's all so clear now. Hurry up and tell the story. My head's starting to sweat.
Okay, here goes.